The more and more people that get COVID-19, the more I get the question, hey, are my red eyes because of the coronavirus? That's today's video. Let's focus in. Hey, howdy everybody, this is Dr. Neal Guymon, Dr. EyeGuy, with the show that keeps your eyes the healthiest and your vision the clearest. And I do videos that talk all about the eyes, videos about eye products, I give reviews and educational videos, so make sure you subscribe if that's something that you're interested in. Otherwise, let's talk about the coronavirus and the eyes. Nowadays, more and more people have had COVID-19. You may have had it, your friends or family may have had it, I actually had it. And so I'm getting the question a lot more these days if their red eyes are linked to COVID-19. So let's talk about it. So quick summary of COVID-19. COVID-19 is the disease from SARS-CoV-2. SARS-CoV-2 is actually the virus that causes the disease, COVID-19. Similar way that HIV is the virus and it causes AIDS, the disease. SARS-CoV-2 is the virus. COVID-19 is the disease. From what we know now, we know the virus can be carried by large droplets. That's why when you cough or you sneeze, you can aerosolize, kind of like you're blowing Febreze out of your mouth into the air, and those large droplets will carry the virus, and that large droplet may land on someone else's mucous membranes, and that's how they can contract the virus. Now, you can actually get the virus from the large droplets of water if they land on the mucous membranes of your nose or your eye. This is why you're seeing all those mask mandates. So people will cover their mouth, so just in case if they cough or sneeze, or if they're spit talkers, they won't plop out those large droplets that may have the virus on there, so it can limit the spread. You also hear word or maybe recommendations from the CDC that people may need to wear goggles to limit the spread. That's just to protect your eyes from those droplets that may land on the mucous membrane of the eye, and then you can get the virus from that. Now, the most recent study that I've seen where they've pooled studies of how many people that have had COVID-19 actually had ocular manifestations or eye problems from COVID-19. Out of all the people that they've collected, they found that only 7% of the people that had COVID-19 actually had eye problems. Now, the most common eye problem that these patients had was a conjunctivitis, also known as pink eye. Now, the white part of the eye is actually covered by this thin protective layer called the conjunctiva. And this layer is see-through. It's almost like a little thin layer of skin that covers your eyeball as an extra protective layer. And that's the area of the eye that actually can be red and inflamed from certain types of infections. Pink eye or conjunctivitis can be caused by different things: allergies, bacterial, and viruses. The viral form of pink eye is usually the one that's the most contagious. You might have a kid that might have pink eye and they might spread it to another family member or to friends or someone in their class. That's a viral pink eye. That's usually a different virus that we're dealing with though. That's usually a virus called the adenovirus. That tends to be the virus that may cause a pink eye. Usually COVID-19 will just cause a conjunctivitis or a red inflamed conjunctiva, and it'll usually stop there. Now, what's interesting about this virus, SARS-CoV-2, is that it's actually found in the tears. The virus actually sheds in the tears of the eye. Also similar with HIV, it's also been found in the tears of people's eyes. Which obviously makes people concerned, because if you have that virus within the tears and you go to wipe your eye and then, you know, touch someone else and they get that mucus or that tear and it gets on their mucous membranes, it can potentially be contagious that way. Now, there hasn't been any foolproof documented cases of tear transmission of the virus, luckily. Now, there are other viruses that can cause more serious eye conditions, even blindness. One of those is the herpes simplex virus. I actually made a video about that. If you're kind of curious to learn about that, I'll put a link right up here and you can check that out. So just to summarize, from what we know, those people that have had COVID-19, only 7% of those people actually have had an eye problem, usually a conjunctivitis. And out of those people, only 1% actually had the virus within their tears. So the answer to the question is yes, your red eyes could be from COVID-19, but it's unlikely. And also on top of that, there is a chance that you could spread or get the disease from tears, but also unlikely. Now, SARS stands for Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome because it mainly affects the lungs. Now, on the CDC website, they have symptoms listed there. Conjunctivitis or red eyes isn't on the main symptoms because it's so low on the list. Usually people that have COVID-19 will have main symptoms like fever, loss of breath, cough, something that's gonna affect the lungs. Those are the main symptoms. Now, you could have a conjunctivitis that is in conjunction with your other symptoms as well. Likely that's not gonna be the only symptom that you'll have. Now, the good news is this type of conjunctivitis will usually resolve on its own, similar to COVID-19, similar to viruses. They kind of have to run their course. It could take anywhere from 5 to 20 days that you might be suffering from these red eyes or a conjunctivitis. Now, this is the most up-to-date information that I have right now. If the information changes or there's an update to the information, I'll make a new video. And if I have a new video, I'll put it right up here in the corner, a link. If there's nothing up there, that means this is the most up-to-date video you have. The guidelines, if you have a conjunctivitis, are the same if you have the other symptoms of COVID-19. You wanna quarantine, you wanna be washing your hands, you wanna not be touching your eyes and mouth and nose and then go and making out with your girlfriend or something like that. Just be safe, be careful, be clean. Hey, thanks for watching, everybody. Make sure you check out my other videos and be safe out there, be good to each other, and stay focused.
No way!